Hey, what's going on, guys? Anthony back again. You're going to be bringing you part two of Stardew Valley. We are back in the farming business, boys. All right, let's put my junk away, or the stuff that I could go sell in the museum. So, if you didn't see part one, this is basically like my chill game. I play this just to relax. It's probably the most relaxing game I own, honestly. And oh my god, I've got to sneeze. But this game is crazy addicting, and I know some of you people are going to be like, what the fuck, that's your farm? I know it looks like shit if you played this game. If you're one of those people that have played this game, if you haven't, I highly recommend you buy this game. It's a very, 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 very fun, relaxing, addicting game. I think I put like 20 hours into this already, at least 15. I've had a lot of fun. But it's basically a game where you just manage your farm, you go mining, there's like, you fight monsters, fish, there's festivals and stuff. It's a really, really fun game. But right now, I'm gonna try to set up my farm, just so I could get all these seeds planted, and then, probably for day two, I'm gonna go hit the mines. And that sounds like a plan for me. I've gotta go turn this stuff into the museum at some point. Oh, I've got 18 coal, that's perfect. I could smelt that stuff, but I think that would be a little bit boring for a video. I don't know if this makes a good video or not, but I have a lot of fun playing these. Like, more fun than you could possibly imagine. Okay, let's, put this stuff down. God damn it. By the way, the first person to figure out that chicken doesn't have a name, because I didn't know you. That was the first chicken I bought, and I didn't know you can nickname it. If, and the first, I'm probably going to do more videos, but if anybody could figure out where, the other chickens are based off of, the other chickens are named Roos and Ramsey, I might be a little sadist for that, but you know what? If anybody could tell me where those names are from, and, I don't know. Congratulations, I don't really have anything to give you. I wish I did, but I don't know how people do giveaways and stuff. I'm not really into that because I can't afford, like, a new console or something. Maybe one day. Maybe one day I'll do a giveaway or something, but I don't know. I'm 15. I can't really afford a console. Oh, damn it. I need more space. Actually, you know what? That's good enough for today. Let's just put these seeds in the chest, water these plants, and hit the mine. Hopefully this bak choy. I don't think bak choy really makes me a lot of money, but let's water these. And then we'll hit the mines. This game also has one of the best soundtracks I've ever heard. I don't know if this is my favorite song in the game. I don't know. I'm not really listening to it. But, I mean, I'm listening to it, but I'm also doing commentary, so it's kind of hard to pay attention to it. But I think the best season songs in this game are definitely spring. Spring and summer have really, really good songs. I haven't heard winter yet. I've heard basically everything in autumn. I'm 20 days in. But this game has one of the best soundtracks I've ever heard in a game. And by the way, the reason why I'm not picking up that corn, I think that's corn over there, is because I'm waiting for everything to grow. And these things are going to take a while to grow, so. Yeah, what you going to do? What you going to do? Okay. I'm out of water. Let's go fill some up right here. What do you guys think of my farm so far? I know it's really unorganized, really shitty. But, hey, what are you going to do? I also, my character that I made in this game actually looks nothing like me. Like, I don't have, I think that's red hair. I have black hair in real life, but I don't know why. I didn't know you could customize it this much, although I'm not really a fan of this haircut. But, I mean, I'm wearing overalls and the red shirt, but you know what? What are you gonna do? That's not really what I wear in real life, but, hey, you gotta get through it somehow. I wonder if overalls are comfortable to wear. I've never really worn them. I'm from the Bay Area, now you don't see a lot of people wearing overalls. But, I feel like they'd be comfortable. Maybe. If you got, like, I don't know. I don't know how to explain what I'm thinking, but I have the picture in my head and it looks comfortable. Okay. Let's head over to the mines over here. I think I'm at level... If any of you fellow Stardew Valley players are out there that are watching this channel, I think I'm at level 50 of the mines, and I don't really... That's not too deep, but that's making progress, I guess. It's not the deepest you can go. I think there's over 100 levels, 140. If the streamer that I watched that played this game that actually got me to buy this game is correct, he said there was 140. I don't know if that's the total number, but that's what I'm going off of. That'd be a weird number if they just hit it in 140, but yeah, okay, we're here at 50. Don't have a ton of energy. All right, 51. Okay. I need to upgrade my tools, dude. I've still got copper. Oh, easy. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Come on, come on, come on. I don't know what I did in the last video. I think I might have gone fishing in the last video. I feel like I must have gone mining in the last video because the mining is like the best part of this game. Okay, come on, come on, come on, you sons of bitches. What do you, you guys want some of this? You guys want some of this? Come on, come on, come on. Shh, 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 shh. Die, 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 die. There's a ton of bugs over here. Or slime balls, or whatever these things are called. I'm actually losing health like crazy. Oh my god. These things take forever to die. I think it's just because I have a shitty sword that I haven't upgraded at all. I don't know if it'd be better to get the copper, because I feel like steel is better than copper, but hell, you never know. Okay. Or iron. Iron would probably... I think that's what I'm going to upgrade next. I haven't really upgraded my tools, because I don't know if there's a need for that. Okay. I don't think you can. I guess you could upgrade whatever this is. The scythe. Does the scythe work as a weapon? Yeah, but it's not that good. Okay. Fucking bat, get the hell off me. Do I not have any food either? Alright, well tip. Okay. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. Just get in the... Alright, there we go. I'm just going to keep heading down. If I need iron, I'll just come back. Okay. I've never seen this before. Okay, how much health is this thing gonna have? Okay. Soundtrack is really good, though. I think it changes for all seasons, even mining music. Or maybe the deeper you go. I don't know. Okay, come on, you son of a bitch. Okay, let's kill this bat. Let's just stay here and just keep swinging. Hopefully this doesn't drain my energy. Okay, come on, come on. Come on. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. This isn't what I wanted. More bats are gonna come out of nowhere. Okay, hold up. Let's just get into a corner. Shall we? There we go. And let's just wait for this thing to be over with. Because whenever this, like, mist pops up on the screen, a ton of bats just come out of nowhere and like to utterly destroy you. Come on. Come on. We got bat wings. I don't know what to do with those yet, but I've got them. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. No, 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 no. Please, 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 please. Please. Okay, you know what? It's 2:20 in the afternoon. We've still got a lot to do. Thank god I didn't die there, but we're actually low on energy. Do I have any quests I need to do? I got a few, but I don't think I have any of the necessary materials. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go turn this stuff into the museum. There we go. That's a plan. Hopefully that'll get me to, like... Damn, I don't know. I don't know how far that's gonna get me. Tomorrow I'd like to hit the mines again, but... Once again, I probably should have upgraded my sword off video, so I actually have some stuff to do on video, because I could go deeper into the mine, because my material right now kind of sucks. I'm just using a sword that I found off the ground, but, or not, I found it in a chest to like level 10 or something, level 15, level 20. I don't remember, it was somewhere around there, but, I mean, it does okay, just not good at killing those slime things or that ghost or those bat. Actually, it took out the bats pretty fast, but still. Is this the museum? I think this is the museum. Please? Be the museum? Yeah, up here we go. Do 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 do. Oh, this is the library? Okay, yes. Donate to museum. Okay. Oh, dude, this is one of the greatest songs in the game. Okay, let's donate this right there. New reward. What's my new reward? Collect rewards! Hey, melon seeds. Thanks, buddy. Thanks, Mr. Mayor. The mayor's the guy there in the green. Okay. Do I have any ores to break open? Slime monster loot. Oh, let's do... Dude, I know what to do in this video. I'm gonna go check out the advent... Oh, I could have eaten that and give me some health. But let's go check out the Adventurer's Guild. I've never been there before. I don't know if that'll be interesting or not. I know it's, like, autumn. I don't know if a lot of people go there right off the bat, but I... haven't. I don't know why. It sounds cool. It's about killing monsters. There's an achievement for getting to the highest rank or something, or completing all the challenges in the Adventurers Guild, which I'm gonna probably go for. I want to perfect this game. This game would be a pretty cool perfection. None of the achievements are really that difficult. They're just time consuming, like reaching a 10 level heart with a friend, or doing a bunch of quests and making $1 million, which I don't know if that'll be hard or not when the money starts rolling in and I actually can devote more time to farming. Because right now it's all about mining and getting supplies right now. And making small bucks, but hell. You know what? It all adds up. Okay. What is this? This is the spa. I've never been over there. The Adventurers Guild. What the fuck is over there? Hold on. Let me go back to the map. I have never been to that place. I've never been here either. I guess I've been over here. Apparently, if you get to level 5 friendship with the wizard, you could change your appearance, which is probably what I'm gonna do eventually. There's the Adventurer's Guild, 2 p.m. to 10 p.m. Alright, now let's look for it. Oh, here she is. Doesn't an old guy run this? I think I ran into him in the mines the first time I went in there. Good evening, buddy. Oh, here we go. Dude, why the fuck have I never come here but to Claymore? Hold up, sneakers. A little flimsy but fashionable. I don't even know how to put clothes on. I've gotten some good stuff. I haven't really gotten that much good stuff, but what's the best thing I could buy? Alright, Claymore. 20 to 32 damage, minus 4 speed, plus 2 defense, plus 3 weight. Cutlass, how much damage does this do? 1500 plus 2 speed. You know what? I think I'm gonna take the cutlass. There we go. Let's get rid of this. Yeah. Okay. Hopefully that'll do good in the mine tomorrow. I like this music. Monster education goals. Help us keep the value. 67 VM. Okay. 0 out of 150. 31 out of 200 bats. 0 out of 50. Winner cave. Okay. 1 out of 30 duggies? Was that the blue thing? I'm going to assume those things that I haven't seen are the ones that are deeper in the mine. Come back when you've got something to show me, kid. All right. Amen. All right. Let's go back to our house. Let's go to sleep. And then let's hit the mines tomorrow, because I want to test out this new sword. I think it's going to be good. Hopefully it'll be good. Hopefully it won't suck fucking anus. That'd be nice. It looks cool. It's cut. What was it called? Cutlass? Yeah, it was cutlass. Also, we got those seeds from that other dude. I don't know if they're in season right now. I don't really know what seeds are in what year, because this is a year one for me. But, I'm sure I'll figure it out. I don't know if it says it or anything, but man, I'm hoping this sword is good, and those seeds are maybe winter seeds, because I don't think I could really do... Not too many seeds grow that fast in a span of 8 days, which I think is how much we have left in the season. Let's pick up a quest. There we go. Yeah, extra... sure, just because I can accept it and have as many as I want. Okay, you know what? I'm going to go in there when I have some more money and buy some of those pills that give you like 500 energy and 200 health. They're expensive though. They're like 200 or 500 a piece actually, which is kind of nuts. All right, let's deposit all of our trash in the chest. Okay, dude, I'm stoked that dude sold swords. All right, crystal food. Let's just fucking sell that. I don't care. Slime. Yeah. I think I have some fish in the house. Actually, you know what? I'll take the fish for tomorrow when we go mining. Okay, let me put this iron in there. I have a lot of shit that I need to sell. I'll make another chest eventually. See, I've got the leather boots. I don't know how to put that on, though. Is there a way, like, if I... Oh, maybe if I... Son of a bitch, I don't get this. Alright. Okay. Oh, here we go. Boots. It's like Minecraft. Okay. I don't have a hat, which is unfortunate, but hey, that's the way the world works. Alright, hopefully my energy will be filled by the time I wake up tomorrow. That'd be nice. If not, I could just eat a little bit of breakfast. Still haven't cooked a meal in this game either. Alright, you know what? Not the best pay in the world, but that's 229 gold richer. That's a couple seeds, I think. 21st fall, year one. Hey, what's the farthest year you guys have gone? If you guys have played this game, and you're still currently playing this game, or you played it on PC when it came out like a year ago? What's the farthest you made it? Hey, there's my dog. How's it going, doggy? I don't really think the dog's there to serve a purpose. I think it's just there. Okay, let's take this. Oh, hold up. Is that better than what I've gone on right now? Okay, son of a bitch, hold on. Alright, here we are. Let's put these boots on. And, excuse me, let's put the leather boots in there. And let's go water the plants. Okay, here we go. Actually, it's raining, so I don't need to water. Cool. I need to get into the habit of checking the TV for the weather report, but I haven't really been doing that lately. Okay, I think we got plenty of... I probably should have put the seeds in the chest. All right, we got a full energy bar. Let's go. I'm ready to hit those mines. I'm ready to make it to at least level 60 today. Let's go. How far are we in the video? I'm probably going to go... I think I recorded for 2 days last time. I think 2 days is pretty good recording time, because that's like 20 minutes, that's not bad. I don't know how long an average day in Stardew Valley lasts. I'm going to assume like 12 minutes, I think. Somewhere around there. What have we been going for? 14? It'd be cool if it was a nice even 15 minutes, but hell, you can't win them all. Alright, let's go all the way back here. I wish the mines were a little bit closer. I saw some gameplay of a dude on a horse. I don't know how you get the horse, but maybe down the road I could get that. Alright, we got the pickaxe and we got the sword close to each other. Good. 12 torches, and I haven't really been using the torches. Probably should, but I haven't. You know what's interesting? is that it's raining in the game and it's pouring buckets outside in real life. Okay. Alright, let's test this out. Ooh. There we go. 3 hits. That did some real damage, actually. Okay, hold up. Switch the damn sword, buddy. God damn it. Switch to the sword. How fast do you think it'll kill this thing? Hope you don't die. Ooh, that was pretty fast. You see how fast or how long it took the first time we went down here? Okay. Bam! There we go. Alright. Hopefully my energy bar doesn't run out. I actually have to find the entrance to the next cave somewhere, and hopefully it's somewhere in here. I feel like last time it was just right out the gate. I feel like I'm losing health somehow. Alright. Let's take this. There we go. Yeah, iron. I think the next thing I'm gonna upgrade is my pickaxe. Oh, there we go. There's the ladder. Okay. Ooh, frozen geode. I guess I'll have to go to the blacksmith to decode that. What else is here? Oh, let's get this. Let's kill this dude. Yeah, you son of a bitch. There we go. Oh. Alright, he's not dying fast. That took a lot of health, actually. Alright, we might not make it to 60 because we're dying, apparently. Interesting. Okay. Let's kill this thing. Send die, you son of a bitch. Alright, there we go. Ooh, what is this orb? I've never seen this orb before. Get the fuck away from me, bat. Aquamarine, I've never seen that. Hold up, is that a backpack? What the fuck? Ooh, yes, coal, I need that. I need as much coal as possible. For lighting up boards. Oh, here we go. We're fighting, whatever that ghost was called. Ghostbusters, the ghost. That's what he looks like anyway. Casper! Casper was white, though, right? He wasn't green. What the hell am I thinking of? Is it Ghostbusters? I think it's Ghostbusters. Come on, please die. Oh, son of a bitch teleported. Okay. What if this thing kills me in, like, one hit? Okay. Wow, he made the saddest gold egg coming up in the world. Alright. What is this? Inventory full. Son of a bitch. Alright, you know what? Solar essence. Coin face to warm the touch. Let's just put slime in there. I don't care. I'm sure there's a use for it, but I'm never gonna use it. Let's put this iron ore in there. Let's put these stones. I don't want that. Actually, let's put the bat wings in there, and let's also put, actually, you know what, that's it for now. Oh, let's put the steel. I could probably sell that, but I need space right now, so let's just keep going. Okay, come on, and a one, and there we go. Oh my god, I ran into the entire monster armada regime. Come on, here comes the music. Alright, you know what, did I do 42 to something, what the hell? Okay. There we go. I think this thing's about to die. See, that peaceful soundtrack is just kicking in. Ooh, he could have done some serious damage. Good thing he teleported at the last second. Okay, there we go. Come on. Son of a bitch, son of a bitch, son of a bitch, son of a bitch. And solar essence. Alright, so that's the loot from that monster that I picked up. Which is nice. Okay. Interesting. Okay, let's pick up this iron. This is a big level to this mine. Hopefully the ladder opens up by just killing monsters. That'll be good. There's quite a few of them back here, but I think I can handle them. Okay, good. I'll take the coal. Okay. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Yeah, what do you think you were going to do? Okay. And 3 of these things, of course. Alright, let's just kill these things, get this over with. Hopefully the ladder opens up by killing one of these things. Oh shit, oh shit. Okay, I think all 4 of them are attacking me now. I think I'm... Did I kill one? Yeah, I must have. Alright, I got hardwood. I don't know what that does. Okay. No, please don't die. Please don't die. I guess I'm slimed, whatever that is. Come on, ladder. Just please be here somewhere. I'm killing a ton of these monsters for you. I guess this is probably putting a dent in something for the Adventurers Guild. Hey, there we are. Alright, we reached 55 because there's an elevator. Okay, let's just keep breaking open rocks. Cool. Come on. There we are. And got him. There we go. Slime and sap. Interesting. Alright. You know what? Do I want to keep going deeper into the mines? Okay. I guess I could try. If I hit red, I'm bailing it. Oh, there we go. If I hit red on anything, I'm bailing. Oh my god, you know what? I don't even want to risk it. This is more iron than I've seen in a lifetime. Alright, hold on. Dude, I feel like fucking Daniel Day-Lewis when he hit gold in that one movie. Or oil. There will be blood. Damn, this is nice. Why did they abandon this mineshaft? It's so rich with materials. Okay. And kill him. Oh my god, there's more. There is more iron. Oh god, I can't wait to smelt all this. Oh my god, you son of a bitch. Stop fucking moving, please. I'm gonna be so rich in iron, we're gonna be fucking winning with iron. Here we go. Let's get this. Let's get this. Oh, baby, come to me. Come to me. Yes. Yes! There we go. Come on, just get it all. It sounded like I'm having an orgasm. I'm not trying to do that, but I'm... That went downhill fast. Alright, let's just kill these monsters. And not die. We're actually teetering. We're on orange, which isn't good. Alright, this is the last thing I'm going to grab, and then we're going to bail out of this mine. Get out of the mine. Fuck. Get out of the mine! Alright, there we go. What the hell is down here in the minecart? I've never tried this. Out of order. Of course you are, you son of a bitch. I guess the only thing that works here is the... I've never even bothered to go this way. Pickaxe isn't strong enough to break this yet. Of course it isn't. Alright, you know what? I think I'm just going to head home. That was a pretty successful day. I could have eaten the fish, but... you know what? I didn't want to die down there. I've got... How much iron did I make it out with? 22. That's a pretty good haul for today. At least for where I'm at in the game so far. 22 iron is a cool, good thing. Sorry if you could hear somebody yelling in the background. I think my mom's talking to my dog. Okay. Let's head back to the house. Still raining. I don't know if this weather takes after the effects of real life, but, I mean, I think it's pretty narrow. I mean, it's pouring buckets outside, so. What are you gonna do? Why is my mom talking so loud to my dog? Alright, you know what? Come on, let's go. Back to the house. And what's up here? Hold up. I want to see if this thing is open yet. Can I go to the dam? The bus to Calico Desert is out of service. Alright, I don't know when it's in service, but one of these days, man, I'll actually get to go there and it'll be nice. Alright, since we didn't use the fish, let's just sell it. Let's sell this gold ore because I don't have enough to really do anything yet. Sell that. Gunther could tell me more about that. I don't know. Sold that. Frozen geode. Topaz. I think I already sold that. Sap. Hardwood. Special kind of wood with superior strength and beauty. Sell the slime. And we're in business. Let's go. Hopefully you don't have to water the crops on rainy days. I don't think you would, just by my logic, but you never know. Alright, let's go hit the hay. Hey, yeah. What is that? Transmute. Level 4 mining, I'll take it. Do I get to pick an ability now? I think when I hit level 5, I get to pick an ability. Alright, how much did the fish make me? 500 bucks! 230 for the gold, 201 for the stones, and monster shit. Almost $1,000! Alright, you know what? That's good, we're almost where we were when we started the video. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Take it easy, like, comment, subscribe, hope you enjoyed the video.